If I'm elected to Congress, I will support only fair trade positions, not free trade positions.